That was all just a roleplay, no editing because I don't have a PC.